Omega-7 protects against metabolic syndrome. Most people are aware of the wide-ranging benefits of omega-3 fatty acids, but you likely aren't aware of a category of omega-7 fats. Macadamia nuts and sea buckthorn are rich in omega-7 fats that provide some unique health effects. Scientists have recently uncovered a specific kind of omega-7 called palmitoleic acid. This newly discovered fat molecule is so important that Harvard Medical School has applied for a patent on it. What's so special about this particular omega-7? Research has shown that omega-7 has beneficial effects on a majority of the pathological components of metabolic syndrome. It improves insulin sensitivity, lowers LDL cholesterol triglycerides, and raises beneficial HDL. It helps manage body weight by promoting fullness-inducing hormones and dissipating hunger-producing hormones. Perhaps most important of all, omega-7 acts in a unique fashion to stop the inflammation that forms the link between the metabolic syndrome and its life-shortening consequences. By beneficially influencing these deadly pathological factors, omega-7 can dramatically improve cardiovascular and metabolic health. What is palmitoleic acid? Palmitoleic acid is a member of the class called omega-7 fatty acids. Omega-7s include several different fatty acids. Unlike the better-known polyunsaturated omega-3s, omega-7s are monounsaturated fats. And while omega-3 fatty acids are beneficial largely because they become incorporated into anti-inflammatory molecules, omega-7s have an entirely different mechanism of action. Omega-7 fats function as signaling molecules that facilitate communication between fat and muscle tissue in your body. This special signaling function qualifies omega-7 to be identified as a unique lipocin, a hormone-like molecule that links distant body tissues to assure optimal energy utilization and storage. That's what allows omega-7 to have broad-reaching effects on various factors of metabolic syndrome. Ingestion of just a small amount of omega-7 has a profound effect on the body's response to energy intake, fat storage, and utilization, all of which are imbalanced in metabolic syndrome. Omega-7 suppresses the production of new fat molecules, especially those fats that damage tissue and raise cardiovascular risk. In fact, omega-7's beneficial effects resemble those of many drugs, such as Lipitor, Octoz, Lopid, and others, commonly used by people with high cholesterol and/or high blood sugar, major elements of metabolic syndrome that increase the risk of cardiovascular disease. Omega-7 fights the factors of metabolic syndrome. As medically defined, metabolic syndrome, a major contributor to cardiovascular disease risk and type 2 diabetes, consists of elevated glucose and insulin resistance, lipid disturbances, high triglycerides and low HDL cholesterol, high blood pressure, central obesity, apple shape, chronic inflammation. Even though chronic inflammation is not technically a criterion for metabolic syndrome, it is widely recognized as a fifth major pathological contributor to the condition. If you have metabolic syndrome, it means you are already well along the road to heart disease, diabetes, cancer, and other life-threatening disorders. Fortunately, omega-7 works in five distinct and complementary ways to reduce most of metabolic syndrome's harmful effects on your health. It reduces insulin resistance and lowers blood glucose. It suppresses fat production and accumulation. It normalizes abnormal lipid profiles. Omega-7's ability to raise HDL and lower LDL, while also supporting endothelial function, make it extremely beneficial for cardiovascular health. It fights obesity. It powerfully suppresses the inflammation that drives metabolic syndrome. All omega-7 sources are not the same. While you can get omega-7 palmitoleic acid from some natural sources, such as macadamia nuts and sea buckthorn, it's important that you be aware that these foods also contain very high levels of palmitic acid. Palmitic acid is a thick, gooey palm oil. Palmitic acid consumption raises the risk of heart attack, stroke, and other cardiovascular catastrophes by increasing arterial stiffness, triggering abnormal platelet clumping, and raising dangerous LDL cholesterol levels. Sea buckthorn and macadamia oils typically contain around 11 to 27% omega-7, which is good, but they also contain around 9 to 40% palmitic acid, which can largely negate the benefits of the omega-7. That's why it's vital that you use an omega-7 product that is purified to reduce the palmitic acid concentration to less than 1%, and also ideally concentrated to raise the omega-7 content to near 50%. Add omega-7 palm oxalate acid to your omega-3 regimen today to optimize your cardiovascular and metabolic health. Improve circulation naturally. Only adopting healthy habits can help improve circulation naturally, so ensuring you have a balanced diet is key. Simple changes in your lifestyle habits can have huge impacts on your overall health. Though there are millions worldwide who suffer from poor circulation, it's a condition that mostly affects women, especially those who are pregnant or hormonal changes that can have an impact on circulation. In addition, poor circulation can be an indicator of other health issues related to high blood pressure and heart disease. If you suspect you may suffer from circulatory problems related to these, you should first consult your medical professionals for ways to address the issue. Poor circulation has many indicators, including painful muscle cramps in your legs or thighs, feet and hands, a sense of fatigue, dizzy spells, or night cramps. People develop circulation problems for various reasons, but the most common is the loss of elasticity in veins and blood vessels that don't allow proper circulation from the heart. Excess salt, dehydration, high cholesterol levels and a diet lacking fiber are also factors. Your health can be greatly affected by poor circulation caused by problems with your veins or blood vessels. For that reason, you should always include foods rich in vitamin E, which has been proven to help with circulation. Garlic, for example, has multiple benefits, including aiding in proper circulation and cleansing the blood of toxins, and for decongestions, as well. Garlic also has an effect on infections and protecting your blood. Lifestyle changes. Start by evaluating your daily habits. By identifying those habits that are unhealthy, such as smoking that reduce the amount of oxygen circulating in the body, you can eliminate risks to your circulatory system. You should always attempt to follow a routine that includes healthy habits to improve circulation naturally. Stay active by exercising regularly and eat a balanced diet. The best goal is to prevent problems before they had happened, so changing a few things in your life is well worth it to avoid larger issues with blood circulation. Stress and blood circulation. Stress plays a central role in blood circulation issues, so you should be aware of the level of stress in your life and ways to manage it. Exercise or participating in sports can help boost circulation and has been proven to reduce stress. Stress is often linked to dilated blood vessels, and is an indicator for bigger circulatory problems. Supplements for circulatory health. To help prevent or treat circulation problems, you should consider the effectiveness of certain supplements. For example, vitamins such as vitamin C can help improve circulation by prevent the rigidness of blood vessels and arteries. Q10 is another element in the vitamin family that contains natural antioxidants, which can improve your body's ability to process oxygen in the blood and improve circulation. Foods to improve circulation naturally. Peppers, to strengthen blood vessels and veins. Try peppers, whose properties contained in the seed also help circulation. Turmeric. Turmeric contains anti-inflammatories, antiseptic properties and antioxidants, which help with blood circulation. Watermelon, rich in lycopene, this natural antioxidant helps prevent blood clogs that can affect circulation. Citrus, the amount of vitamin C contained in citric fruit strengthens the arterial system, block plaque that can clog arteries and cause cardiovascular problems. Tomato, also rich in lycopenes, the antioxidant-rich fruit stimulates circulation and can help prevent cardiovascular problems. Water, staying hydrated can help blood consistency, prevent coagulation and hydrating the arterial systems. Nuts. Nuts are a great source of thiamine to boost circulation. Ginger. A member of the legume family, ginger helps your body absorb nutrients and oxygen during digestion, making sure your blood has all the minerals it needs to circulate well.